ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for the final results. We're going to ask you one more time to put your hands together real loud and proud for all 19 of the beautiful Miss Central Alabama Fair Beauty Pageant contestants for 2010. Were commenting how nice and comfortable their high-heeled shoes were backstage. Our first announcement is for Miss Congeniality, selected by the votes of the contestants. Let's put our hands together for contestant number 7, Miss Amanda Poynor. Flowers being presented by Mr. Mike Reynolds. Announcement is for the person who won the interview award. It is the person who had the highest interview score, and it belongs to contestant number 4, Chelsea Ousley. Chelsea gets a big hug from Ed Green and a check. Oh yeah, we do need the check. Second runner-up receives $100. The second runner-up, Chelsea, come on back out. Chelsea Ousley. Flowers again presented by Mr. Mike Reynolds for Mr. Cheyenne Bradford. And the sash by Miss Elizabeth Manderson, our current reigning queen. I'll wait till you get her all taped up over her. Hurt a bit. Ladies and gentlemen, our first runner-up will receive $200. And it belongs to Miss Rebecca Tate. Mr. Ed Green presenting the flowers. Elizabeth Manderson will fix Chelsea's sash. Ladies and gentlemen, the announcement of the 2010 Miss Central Alabama Fair. She'll receive $400. And her name is Ms. Logan Ferrell. This is your chance to do your thing again. Flowers presented by Mike Reynolds. Sash done by Elizabeth Manderson. Ladies and gentlemen, another big round of applause for all of our contestants, and congratulations to our winners. Thank you for your attendance tonight at the Selma Lions Club Central Alabama Fair. Don't forget, tomorrow is Kids Day. Gates open at 2 o'clock. Kids get in free from 2 until 5. Drive home safely.